most important thing that we can do is to shift culture and education models. I think that's where we need to focus. We need to reframe the questions that we ask, right? This idea that we can ask kids, what do you want to be when you grow up, doesn't make sense. That's an old world question. The better question that we should be asking students instead is, what problem do you want to solve? What's the problem that spins in your head? Because then we can follow up with, how do you want to solve that problem? And then, and this is where education comes in, then we can ask them, what do you need to learn to solve that problem? What are the knowledge, the skills, and the abilities that you need to have to solve that problem? So we can shift some of the questions, we can change some of the ideas that worked for us for a long time and shift them into an understanding of what the future looks like, then we can start having different conversations.